faith by sending down your spirit upon the land of Judah, so that it may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and intervening into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and was for giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Thank you.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our nation by the help of your mercy. We may be always free from sin and safe from all distress. As we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you. for the prayer for the celebration of the Golden Jubilee Year of the Diocese of San Pablo. Heavenly Father, through your mercy, we gather as one people, ready to heed your call. We give thanks for all that transpired in the past 50 years, for all the blessings that we are experiencing today, and for what you have promised us in the future. Glory and praise to you forever. Lord Jesus, brightness of the Father's glory, high priest of the new and everlasting covenant, you who empower the bishop, the whole clergy, and the religious to be lasting signs of your presence in the world, you who sent them to spread the good news, all people of goodwill, glory and praise to you forever. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, it is you who bestow strength to all the faithful. It is from you that we yearn for the coming of God's kingdom here on earth as it is in heaven. It is you who inspire us with your sevenfold gifts to march closer towards the threshold of salvation and rest in the arms of the Father's merciful embrace. Glory and praise to you forever. Altogether, glory to the Father who made us like himself. Glory to the Son who saved us by his death. Glory to the Spirit who creates the world anew. Receive our humble prayer. Draw us back to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Paul the First Hermit, our Lady of Mercy, St. Martin the Porus.
Almighty and ever-living God, who restore us to eternal life in the resurrection of Christ, increase in us, we pray, the truths of this Paschal Sacrament, and pour into our hearts the strength of this saving food. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for some announcements. Yung ating pong report sa ating pong PBCRB, financial report, ito po ay collection for PBCRB. So, Sister Mary Casarayo, 1,400. April 10, 2016. Carmen Holmes, 344. Hallelujah Chapel, 188. April 17, Holiday Chapel, 416. Yung Parish Church, dito po, L.A. Mass, 327. Parish Church, P.A. Mass, 177. April 24, 2016, Parish Church, A.M. Mass, 332. Parish, P.A. Mass, 109. So total of 3,323 expenses. Noong first week of April, umatin po ang ating mga volunteers sa Abuya Transportation and Dance, 1,400. Noong April 9, sa Seminary no sa Pasita, Astrolo. Transportation is now 500. Noong April 16, San Pedro Apostol. USB, tsaka transportation. USB, 399. Transport, 54. Noong kahapon po, St. Peter Seminary. Transportation, material and gas, 400. Total of 2,723. So 3,323 minus 2,723 equals 570. Remaining na pera po natin para po sa PBCRB. So kailangan po natin ang patuloy ng tulong kasi noong isang linggo na lamang at estimated amount po ng mga kasus nila So kailangan po nila ng t-shirts, pagkain, yung mga gamit na kailangan pa po ay mga abot po ng 15,000. So naman pong tulong na may babahagi ninyo ay pwede nyo pong ibigay sa akin po PBCRB Coordinator, si Sister Edna Marilia, sa sino pa o mga nagtulong sa akin po mga organisasyon pagsimbahan, sa akin po sekretaryo ng parokya ay palubod po natin pinasasalamatan. Ano man pwede mo yung itulong in cash or in kindness. Pangalawa, ngayon po, ang tulad na yung pinayag natin, ano, ay ang kamistahan ni San Jose Mangagawa. So, ipinapagalangin natin, patuloy namin pinagamit ang lahat ng mga manggagawa na nawa po yung maging katulad ni San Jose. Patuloy na matilipot para po sa kabakanan na kanilang pamilya at ng sambayan ng Pilipino. Pangatlo, ang May ay tinuturing po natin ang buwan ay pinaparangal natin ng mahal na Birheng Maria. So tayo po ay nag-aalay ng bulaklak, katulad ng ating ginawa sa araw na ito. At yung mga bata po tuwing alas dos ng hapon, yung pong mga bata ay nagkakaroon ng katisismo. And then meron pong mga activity rin na ibinibigay natin sa mga bata. At nag-aalay din po ng bulaklak sa Mahal na Birheng Maria. So alam po natin na Nuestra Señora de los Flores, Mahal na Birheng mga bulaklak, ay sumisimbolo sa lahat ng kababaihan. So atin po pangalagaan at parangalan natin ang aming mga kababaihan. So bahagi rin po ng ating pagtugon sa pagpapahalaga po sa ating mahal na ina ay tuwing misa po natin ay ngayong buwan ng Mayo ay magkakaroon po tayo ng pagkatapos ng final blessing. At tulad po ng ginagawa natin tuwing Mayo ay magkakaroon tayo ng Salve Regina. So, tayo'y aawin ng Salve Regina and then pagkatapos ng Salve tsaka po yung processional hymn. Yun ang mga barangal po namin sa mga nagaring ng mga bulaklak. Ano sa Tagalog ang Salve Regina? Ano sa Tagalog ang Salve Regina? Aba po, Santa Maria Ari. Sa English, Hail Holy Queen. Maraming salamat po sa iyong patuloy na pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. At nais ko rin po ipagpasalamat at tayo po yung may dalawang patulong na seminarista na ipinadala po ng diocese. So sila po ay sina Jordan Piel, ayun, taga San Antonio, Kalayaan, at si Troy Joseph Abilia ng Magdalena. So sila po ay tutulong sa akin kasama si Brother Paul para po sa tulusin natin sa mahal na ina ng mga bulaklak. Sila rin yung makasama ang magtuturo sa mga bata. So, sila po yung mga seminarista natin, mga pagpapari, mula po sa ating seminaryo sa San Pablo, St. Peter's College Seminary. Magsitayo po kayo.
At ang Elnor Holmes po ay nag-aanyaya din para sa kanilang first Saturday Dole Procession. Doon po magagaling sa Elmore Holmes.
Doon magagaling o doon magpunta?
Doon pupunta. Sorry po.
Dito po magagaling papunta ng Elmore Holmes. Sa first Saturday. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow down and ask for God's blessing. May your family always rejoice together, O God, over the mysteries of redemption. They are celebrated and grant each members the perseverance to attain the effects that flow from them. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And may the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love of the Christ risen from the dead. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia.
Sa iyo, Panay, at Sempre Nabisco. Ave Maria Purissima.